Hello everyone, and welcome back. We are here at Mystery Lake, if you haven't seen the berries. If you haven't seen the other episodes yet, and... well, we have now a bow, so that's really cool. Oh, they're all dead. Why is that? And yeah, so we're gonna explore a little more today, or just let's say for the next 6 hours in-game. And yeah, this is my new headquarters. Because I walk now a lot, and I think a lake is a really good source of food and everything else. So I think it's a good spot here. Lake Trail. Okay. Lake Trail. Well, let's hope there are no wolves. I would be screwed down here. Always gain hate. Much as you can. Oh, wait. Yes, we have a weapon. Oh yeah, nice hunting rifle.
Just what I need.
But we have ammunition 2, 5, 6, 7. We have under 3, 4, 6, 7 bullets. Don't like that. I don't like this sound. But now we have a weapon, so... we're not invincible. But... always take the sticks, because they're a good source of... heat. And you can burn them. But don't break these big ones, because... they're... just... they take too much time. How did you see that we have no weapon? That's awesome. And where are we actually? And you always hear the sound. That's because we're so heavy. But yeah. I still can't believe it. We have the weapon. Man. So let's see what's up here. And yeah, then we continue the other way. Sorry. So, yeah. Yeah, we can run. And see, yeah, as you see, it really changes how much you can carry. Base quite clearing. Let's see what's in it. Nothing. Okay. I love this, that you always see your footprints. So let's go back and we'll take the road. Let's see what's down there. And maybe we can go to these houses we saw at the sea. Maybe there's something we can take. We need now ammunition, that's true. But also this big hammer and hatchet. Because ammunition and weapon is all good, but stealth for rabbits or so, it's an arrow is also very good. And yeah, arrows you can always recycle. That's a really good thing here. Take firewood. He's hungry, huh? Hey, they're burnt.
It's making me feel tired.
Mystery Lake Western Access. I don't see a wolf. That's good, that's good. That's really good. I see firewood. We don't really need this, but better more. It's always better more. Having more. Yeah, the knife. That's also very important, a knife. Because with knives you can, you need a knife for the hole. I don't think hatchet works, but well, we're gonna try this for sure. So let's see what's in these houses. And lake cabins. I can't enter. No. Come on. Did they forgot the door? Oh, here. What is this? Is this ice? Or stone? Maybe it shouldn't be so rectangular. So I'm gonna go there, this house, and then go the other part. Because if there's a western axis, there should be and the east axis and the south axis. Ooh. More.
What have we here?
Loot? We have loot here. And yeah, as you see, book. It's just a book to burn. Could sleep here. Oh, I didn't see that.
This will come in.
I like that you have this a hall of medicine shelf. A little bit of variety. I think this is it. Let's go.
I might have to drop some gear.
Yeah. Gonna survive this. Ah, wolf. So let's. Ah, there's another house. Okay. don't know if this was the best idea. And where are the wolves? There's another cabin. Okay, so let's go into this little house and let's go there. Yeah, we have time. Ice fishing huts. There could be wolves, so... Ah! Okay, so you can fish. And also you can...
I could use this.
Yeah, for fishing. So, it's not so much. There's the Canadian, and there's the wolf. There's something. So let's go there. And the other house, and... Yeah.
I could eat anything right now.
Good to know. Tomato soup. Oh, I have to heat this. Yeah, I forgot this. Sad. I'm collecting the sticks because I want to in a long fire. A large long fire in the house. That's the reason. Yeah, if you continue like this, I'm gonna have
to. You're making me feel really tired.
There is a wolf, wasn't there? Okay, nice. Learning how to fish. That's all. There was a wolf, so I'm gonna approach there very slowly. But let's first go into this house. And to back there. What's that? This blue thing. Oh. I'm already tired, aren't I? Okay. Like the other one. Good pace.
This stuff will come in handy.
Antibiotics. Antibiotics are always good. Underwood? Okay. Yeah. Just the same thing. Almost. They're okay, This is it, I think. So let's gonna go out again. Let's go to this house and and return to the collectors. Is there a wolf or not? That's my question. I'm not sure about this. Is a bit too much. Let's put it down to 40. Just on the ice because. Yeah, it's a bit too much. So, I don't know if there is a wolf. That's a difficult question. Because I don't really want to kill animals right now. I should avoid them. Good question. Be or not be? Well, I see nothing. That's really good. I think I should take this because I don't really need wood now, but it's just more fire. Stack of paper. Oh no. So, wait. Before I say something, not so much here. No. Almost nothing. Okay, then we can continue. But wow, we have to wait. The match is gonna wear them down to a couple of tins of peach and a can of pop. And what to do? want to go, but where do I go? Those wolves, everywhere scratching the door, pawing the windows, waiting, waiting. A little knife, a rock, a length of rope. It's like one of those jokes you hear about when three guys walk in a bar, but the bartender says, hey, you can't bring a rope in there. Here. Something about a frayed knot, something like that. Yeah. Take it. A motorcycle or something like this would be real cool. Because it would really, really help. Yeah, let's just start a little more. Pork and beans, nice. So I'm gonna have a warm meal, that's for sure. Did I already check this? Yeah. Check, check. And away. Where's this wolf? Because it's not good. Is it corpse? Maybe it's the... Ah, another hatch. Nice. Oh no, how much are we carrying now? I don't want to see this. Incredible. But it's also incredible how tired he gets. We need better clothing. We really need better clothing.
This stuff's coming handy.
That's it. We're fast. We're fast. Fast, fast, fast. So, I think that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode. We found a weapon. How cool is that? And yeah, also we explored a bit the sea and also a little bit of the map, and we progressed with more loot and so on. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. This was Super Ash. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up. So thank you very much.